in the Calls of Kachuka.
Fancy ball or dancing with the stars?
No, just a friendly little dance. Sorry you're late.
But I saw a groom dancing, and the footman.
Oh no, that was the Lord High Footman.
And the common little drummer boy.
Oh, the Lord High Drummer Boy.
But surely, surely the servants' hall is the place for these gentlemen.
Oh no, we've appropriated the servants' hall. It's now the royal apartments, and accessible only by tickets for Moose FM.
We really needed a place to call our own.
I'm afraid I'm not quite equal to the intellectual pressure of this conversation.
You see, the monarchy has been remodeled on Republican lines.
What?
Yes. Every department is equal and everyone is at the head of their department.
I see.
I'm afraid you're annoyed.
No, I won't say that. It's just not quite what I expected.
Well, I'm awfully sorry.
So am I.
By the way, can I offer you something after your journey? A plate of macaroni and a rusk?
No, nothing.
Oh, obliged to be careful?
Yes, gout. You see, in every court there are distinctions that must be observed.
There are, aren't there?
Why, of course. For instance, you wouldn't have a Lord High Chancellor play leapfrog with his own cook.
But why not?
Why not? Because a Lord High Chancellor is a personage of great dignity who should never, under any circumstances, place himself in the position of being told to bend over, except by noblemen of his own rank. The Right Honorable Prime Minister Harper, for instance, might tell Barack Obama to bend over, but certainly not a cook, gentlemen, certainly not a cook.
Not even a Lord High Cook.
My good sir, that is a rank that is not recognized at the Assignat Town Office. No, it won't do. I'll give you an instance in which the experiment was tried.
Right, stop. I know we go in, but I have no idea what to do for this.